Spider-Man, Spider-Man does whatever a spider can. Spins a web any size, catches feet just like flies. Look out, here comes the Spider-Man.
Hi guys, Loredana here. This week, Spider-Man Homecoming came out in the cinema, and I'm so excited about it. I'm going to see it tomorrow night with my boyfriend, and I'm so excited. I wanted to do a special for the movie because it's a new Spider-Man movie with a totally different story. So I'm really excited. I'm going to draw Spider-Man and Iron Man, as you can see here, and I'm going to make them in dot work with a red backgrounds. As you can see here, I'm googled the new Spider-Man Homecoming trailer and let you see a little bit about it. I'm really excited about it. I just can't wait to watch it. So let's start. So I started off with a Copic Multiliner 0.5 for the line work. And I already made the sketches, so yeah, it was really hard to make the sketches. I used reference, of course, and the Micron Pigment 0.1 I used for the details in, so like the webs on his cove and some muscles and stuff. Then here you have the Iron Man, and I did the exact same thing. I have some trouble with hands, so don't mind that. I'm still working on it, but yeah, it's kind of hard for me. So I used Polycolor 36 from Koh-i-Noor to color in the background red. I first started off with some light black for the shadows, then just red, and turn it off with highlights around Spider-Man and Iron Man with a yellow, bright yellow. Then I started a dot work with a Micron 0.1, the same as I used for the little details in Spider-Man and Iron Man. And yeah, that's how I shaded the blue lines on Spider-Man. I did really dark with the dots. Because I don't work with colored dots, I just pigment them with grayscale, and the red one I used with really little shadow, if you talk about dots. So just really shadows. I did the same with Iron Man, like his yellow mask is less dots than the rest of the red suit. Also, I just wanted to talk about the movie a little, and I've not seen it yet. It came out yesterday here in Holland, and I'm so excited about it. I'm going to see it tomorrow night at Friday in the city with my boyfriend. He kind of surprised me about it, so I'm really excited about it, of course. I've heard some different reviews about it. Some people really hate it because they still love just the Spider-Man with Tobey Maguire. I am the same person. I love Tobey Maguire. The Amazing Spider-Man didn't turn on me so much. But because it's a completely different story with Avengers and stuff, I'm really enjoying it. Yeah, I will let you know how I liked it about and stuff. And I hope you enjoyed the drawings. They are for sale, of course, as print. At the end of this video, I will give them away one person. And yeah, so comment below and let's see if you can get the prints. Well, I just want to know in the comments your name, of course, and how much you like Spider-Man and Iron Man, and let me know about it, and I will pick one this weekend. I hope you enjoy your weekend and keep drawing. Okay, bye.